Let's get to the camera. There I am. Hello, people.
There we go.
So yeah, here we go. This is me. Sea of Thieves loaded up and ready to go. The music currently playing isn't the album that I'm going to be playing. I'm going to be playing through an album called Handwriting by Conor. Album from 2004. The first track is a bit more weird than the rest of it, so stick with it. I'll play a couple of tracks, then pause it and have a bit of a chat. But yeah, here's the first track while the game loads. This mic isn't muted though, so what's the best way for me to do that? Just turn it off?
Huh?
What's the best way for me to mute the mic? Or should I just not talk?
Probably tab out and click the thing.
Sorry about this, guys. Yeah. Alright, so while the game loads, oh here we go, never mind, we're ready. Alright, I'm going to be muted for a bit. Right, so that was the first track there. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the game. Cool. That was the first track. That track was called Man from the Anthill. So, a little bit about the album. Well, a little bit about the game. So, just set off. I don't think I'm gonna be playing any objectives. I think I'm just gonna be cruising around, seeing if I bump into anything. I'm just trying to catch this wind, pick up a bit of speed. But yeah, a little bit about the album. So this album I recently found out about, despite it being from 2005. I was listening to an NTS show hosted, am I definitely unmuted? Let me just double check. Yes, I am. Cool. So yeah, I was listening to an NTS show hosted by this guy, Joshua Gordon. The show is called Horse Meets Donkey, I believe. I'd recommend checking that out if you're NTS fans. Yeah, and he played a couple tracks from this album. and I was pretty impressed. So I looked the guy up. I guess the name helps, him being called Conor. And he seems like a pretty mysterious guy. There's not a huge amount out there. I know he's released quite a lot of music under different names. I think he went as Grandma for a little bit, and a couple of other slightly more dubious names. He seems like a interesting character. But yeah, I'll talk a little bit more about that after the next two tracks. Hope you're enjoying the music. Yeah, I'm gonna go mute it. Right, so that was the first couple tracks. We had a couple of tech issues there. I think it's sorted now. It turns out I wasn't actually streaming the game, I don't think. Just me in front of a black screen. But I think we're good. The plan for this show is it's going to be mostly the music. I'm not going to be doing too much talking. Every now and then I'm going to chip in with a few thoughts. A little bit more about the music. So this guy, Conor, he's from Vermont, made this album 2005. We mentioned Carsey Headrest earlier, a little bit of a Carsey Headrest type guy, a little bit of a Will Toledo type guy. He made the album when he was in his final year of high school. He went to like this really weird boarding school, it seems. And as I mentioned earlier, the only like interview type thing with him is this really weird thing for Swedish TV. So it has like Swedish subs. I don't know why that's the only thing about him. But anyway, in this little two-part doc they have on YouTube, he like sneaks back into his parents' house. He's moved away at this point. And I don't know what that means, S-E-S-E, who knows. Anyway, he goes back into his parents' house and he shows the little 2005 computer that he used to make the album. And it turns out he had like three more albums worth of material that his parents had just wiped because they didn't know he was making music on that computer. And it was a pretty sad moment. But yeah, he managed to get this. Oh, it's a Swedish flag, right. I don't have emojis on my laptop, so that didn't come up. But yeah, he's not a Swedish guy. He's from Vermont, but the Swedes somehow got wind of him. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to the music. Hope you enjoy. So yeah, a couple more tracks from the album there. We tried to get a bit of game audio. Oh fuck. Oh dear. Okay, that took a bad time to chat because, is that a kraken? No, I think it's just a big shark potentially. But yeah, it doesn't seem to be coming over. Let's try and get out of here pretty quickly. So yeah, we tried to get a bit of game audio, but it doesn't seem to be working. Next time we'll try and get some of that. There's some really nice. Oh, I think this shark's gonna get me. Shit. But yeah, the audio in the game is very nice. Nice waves breaking, that kind of thing. Very fitting with the music. Good friend of mine, George Cooper, joined the chat. George may be wondering why I would be playing Sea of Thieves and adding my own music. Sea of Thieves does potentially have one of the best soundtracks. In the game, you can play instruments. And one of the original songs is a particularly moving piece called Becalmed. Maybe I'll play a bit of Becalmed at the end of the show. But yeah, a bit more about Sea of Thieves maybe. I spoke a little bit about the music. Maybe I could talk a bit more about the game. So yeah, I guess you probably know Sea of Thieves. It's a relatively big game. It's just a big open world pirate type thing. You can pick up quests and find treasure and stuff like that. I don't think I'm going to be doing much of that. I'm probably just going to be sailing around, using it as more of an image generator than a game, just giving you some nice visuals. I might stop off at some islands and maybe do some exploration. So. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to the music. Hope you all enjoy these next few tracks. If you're enjoying the album so far, I'd love to hear some thoughts. Yeah. Right, a couple more tracks there, and a little bit more interaction with this shark. It seems to be giving me some trouble. I think I'm going to take some damage while I'm chatting here. People seem to be enjoying the stream. I was a little bit worried maybe I'm not talking enough, but maybe it's better that way. Get rid of that cursor. So a bit more about the game. It's been a while since I played Sea of Thieves. I used to play it quite a bit. It's good fun. It's on the Xbox Game Pass. I'd recommend it if you have that. You can have some pretty interesting run-ins with other people in-game. One time, me and my friend George, who's in the chat here, we stowed away on some boat. Bit hard talking while muted, mate. Oh, shit. I'm not muted. Am I? No? Okay. Oh, right. Oh, I do apologize. I don't know. If people want me to talk over the music, I can do that. If maybe the music's a bit boring, I don't know. But yeah, the plan is to stick with the music.
I'm enjoying it.
Yeah? Okay, yeah, people seem to be enjoying it. We're gonna stick with it. I'm just gonna check how many songs are left. So yeah, actually, a bit more about the music. Those last two or three tracks are probably my favorite on the album. The song Kill 2 is amazing. There's a great line in there, "No more crying, Conor." Particularly relevant while I get attacked by this shark. But yeah, he's an interesting guy. I haven't listened to any of his music under other aliases. He's released quite a lot, and including some more recent stuff as well. I think he has some stuff out now under CCN, LR, something like that. Last night I was looking on his Instagram, and he seems like a bit of an interesting character. He's like bulked up a lot. He seems a bit like a gym lad now, but he still makes some pretty interesting stuff. I'm gonna get back to the music. People seem to be enjoying the music. Next island I come to, I'm gonna stop off and see if anything happens. You can get some interesting run-ins with skeletons and stuff. I'm hoping that this shark is gonna leave me alone, because, well, it's not there attacking me too badly. But yeah, let's get back to it. just a little note. I thought I could jump in the water and get that stuff, but you can't. I thought it was maybe a easy way to get some treasure. Normally if you see stuff floating, you're supposed to like harpoon it, but I missed it. But it turns out you can't be holding stuff and teleport back to your boat, which is annoying. Yeah, I'm going to try and head to this island. I haven't really done a hugely good job of sailing around. I've kind of just been going in circles, as you can see from the map. But yeah, I'm going to try and go to over here, Thieves Haven. And then, how long have we got left? There's a couple of tracks. So yeah, I'll just hang around Thieves Haven. Maybe go up around the Ancient Isles. Maybe next time I might go over to Devil's Bowl. This is a pretty exciting area. There's some cool volcanoes and yeah, it's a bit more interesting. But yeah, for the first one, just a nice relaxed vibe.
Thank you.
Break from, I don't know what this is. They've added a whole bunch of new stuff to the game since I last played it. This thing is insane. If I go near it, it seems to take damage, but it doesn't move. It's kind of like an alien. My lantern's still working. And yeah, they've added like a whole bunch of magic type stuff to this game. The other day I picked up like a magic staff. I don't particularly like that stuff. It feels a bit weird. But yeah, and this is like an alien or something. I don't know what this is. And I don't think I can do anything to it. Yeah, it does look like a Bionicle. But yeah, that last track, Phone Calls From You, was a particularly good one. I really love that. Only four more tracks left. And then I'm gonna call it a day. If anyone has any other music recommendations in this kind of style, in this kind of realm, I'm always happy to hear them. This is my kind of stuff. People are saying this has been nice and relaxing. I can't really take too much credit for that. That's mostly on Conor. But yeah, up next, The Stone Knight. Hope you enjoy, folks. Hey, so I found someone else in the game. It's a pretty big ship, but they don't seem to be hostile. Some people in this game can be quite hostile. Oh, I'm about to crash in. That doesn't help. But yeah, just so you guys know, we're starting to pack up. So if you see my lips moving and you don't hear anything, I'm just talking to the guys. You don't have to worry. But yeah, I'm hoping these guys don't get too pissed off with me. I did just smash into them. Yep, okay. They're shooting at me, so I'm going to get back to the music, because this is a bit messy. So, a particularly beautiful song there, that was Screen Love, Space and the Time Man. So yeah, I got killed. Turns out that was a zombie ship, not another player. And yeah, they didn't particularly enjoy crashing into me. I was planning on just swimming over to the island and crashing there for a while, but the little skeleton got me. So yeah, now I am on the ferry, the Damned. And this is the, what's this guy called? The Ferryman. So yeah, Vincent did some role playing earlier. Maybe I'll do a little bit as well. So I'm gonna ask this guy, you don't look too happy to be here. Happiness is the prerogative of the living. My needs are of no consequence. I serve the role that is required of me. Return to the sunlit world while you can, for tomorrow may bring calamity. So yeah, some wise words from the ferryman. I really love this place. It looks so nice. Very atmospheric, especially the old portal back to the real world. So I'm going to go back. There's only a couple tracks left, so I'm not going to do too much when I get back. But this next song is the song that was played on the NTS show when I first discovered this guy's music. So this is the first track I heard of his, and I've said a few tracks have been my favorite, but I think this actually is. So I really hope you guys enjoy this. I've been having fun, and yeah, I think people have been enjoying themselves. So yeah, it's nearly over, but don't be sad, because I'll be back soon. Okay, actually that track was not the track I thought it was. That probably wasn't my favorite because it was like basically just a little interlude. But yeah, it was pretty nice. But yeah, it wasn't really a full song. But this is now the last song. So I'll probably make my way back down to the boat and I might play a little bit of Becalmed before I... Actually, I'm just gonna hang out on this island. Something a little bit different for you guys than just me at sea. And yeah, I'll probably, after the music's finished, I'll play a little bit of everybody's favorite sea shanty, Becalmed. So enjoy this last track. This album again has been Handwriting by Conor, a 2005 album. If you've enjoyed it, I would recommend the music of Low, a band called Low. I played a couple of their tracks before this. A few guys in the room are also fans of Low. I don't know much else of Conor's stuff, so I can't really recommend that. But this album is amazing. He made it in his last year of high school, which is kind of mind-blowing and pretty sad, because what was I doing my last year of high school? Definitely not this. But yeah, enjoy the last track, and I'll speak to you afterwards.
over here. I have a favor to ask.
So that was Handwriting by Conor. Last two tracks are a little bit underwhelming. More like interludes than full songs. Kind of tailed off a little bit. But yeah, towards the second to last, well, the later half of the album was amazing. When I was going down into the sea, that song was a beautiful one. I think that was The Stone Knight. Oh, no, Screen Love Space and The Time Man. Yeah, that one was great. I'm going to be done pretty much soon. Thanks, everyone in the chat. It's been really great seeing you all saying some stuff. I haven't been too, responsive to the chat, but it's really great to see people enjoying themselves and enjoying the content. So, hope you all have a good rest of the night. And I'm going to find a nice little spot, and I'm going to give you all a little bit of becalmed, the most fantastic song in the game. I think they've changed the way you do the sea shanties now. Hang on a second. If George is still in the chat, how do I get the sea shanties? Do you know? They've like changed the... You can just... Oh, there we go. Don't worry. We're good. So here we go. This is Becalmed. If there was someone else with me, they'd be playing the drum part, which is particularly amazing. But, never mind. I'm going to stop it there. It goes on. But yeah, thanks, guys. This has been great. I am going to end this now. So yeah, I guess everyone can come and say goodbye. That's us. That was Sea of Thieves and Handwriting by Conor. Thanks, folks.
Thank you.